Yo, what is up? It is Max Jam, and we back again with the Horizon. Let's just get right into the game. Yo, they expect my ass to run all, I don't even know what is that? All the way up there. Oh, are you serious? How? All right, y'all. I'm back. I had to run so far. Hold on. I don't even know what's wrong with the map. Look at this, y'all. Anyway, I started basically. Oh, map came back. So, where did I start at? I started. Technically, I started right here. And I had to run all the way over here. It was just gonna make it way too long, so I cut it off and cut it back on and shit. Oh shit.
This is what you intend. To bring these ancient things.
This motherfucker. Both of them. Shit. Does.
Machine demons from beneath the ground.
Yo.
It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise.
He backing up because he know his eyes are scared. Oh my god, it's two of them. Are you serious? That's what your fat ass get, boy. Hell no. Yo, get your ass back.
So much for catching him alone.
These things will destroy us all.
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were...
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Right. Oh, shit. It's in Brosville.
Oh, that one. Okay.
It's down the street.
I was like, which one?
Yeah.
Ready or not?
Flame his ass. Don't even know where that came from. Flaming it again. Oh, yep, he knows now. Ow!
fascinating.
Alright guys, I just came back, I left the house, came back, this is where I left off at, and well, I'm supposed to what, kill two of these, a couple of men, and whatnot, and I'm supposed to do something over there, I'm not really too sure, but you know, we about to do something.
Come on,
here. He don't know who I am, yes he does, you gonna get out of here though. Ooh, we gotta bounce. Ooh, we gotta go. Ooh! Oh, no. Oh, shit. Fuck out of here. Yeah, nigga, you can't come over here. No. Dodge it. See me dodging, right? You see me with that shit. Oh, shit. Oh! I did not know my health was low. But we better go in this again. Alright, this thing about to die. We better be good. We better be good, boy. Yo, we better get him. Yo, for real, I tried to do this. This is the third try. I'm gonna be so mad if I die. I don't think I'll die. One more.
It's off.
Kill your ass. Can I grab it? Can I pick this up?
Nope.
Look at him.
You came for
yo,
me.
Yo, his. What? Yo, I'm this ready. Dude, too relaxed. On the ground.
I promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know you will.
The killer, I'm gonna talk
to you. The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. a cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
Shit. Fuck no.
I know you committed your crimes to save your family. But because of your crimes, dozens were murdered. Right. Dozens of families were destroyed. My own included. I can't let you live.
I'm sorry. Please, my family, don't tell them what I did.
I'm gonna tell them. I'm gonna tell your kid, your son.
To answer for what I've
done.
Your
daughter, your son's daughter, when they get, yes. I'm gonna tell everybody what they did. Did you, there you go. Kill his ass, lying ass. Yeah, take him out. Well, I mean, now I'm a murderer too, so. I'm on the same boat. Yo. Do y'all not see these maps? They expect me to run my ass all the way up there. Bro. Let's do this little journey in fast motion. Over here, boy.
Shadow,
last
guide
one.
Me. Am I stuck? I'm real life stuck. Oh my god. I'm stuck in the game.
Looks like I'm clear.
Oh my god. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Are you serious? I'm not doing all that shit again.
Just keep going.
Oh, no!
Ah! Ah! Oh, shit. Fuck. Ooh, go, go, bitch! Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Just keep on rolling. Keep on going. Ooh. Shit. Oh, my God.
Rotate current.
What is that?
And fire!
All weapons operation.
Hell no.
And be quick.
Hell no.
No daydreaming.
I got defeat Dustin? Yo, what do they think I'm on? Like, you know, I got every. Nah, nigga. Oh, no.
Never get into that tower.
Fucking even see, man. Bitch, Fuck no, fuck no. I'm about to die. Yep. I can't do this, man. I just feel like I just need some more shit.
Steam's blasting out. I wonder if there's a big place.
Half dead that ass.
Fire didn't hit.
Damn, headshot.
Did it. Those things pack a punch. Alright. Let's see what you have to say.
Yo, if I were you, turn around. You just... fuck that bat, you know? Like, that shit don't make no fucking sense.
What is this?
The entity lives. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
Damn. Damn.
Hold for identity scan.
I bet you she gonna get in this time. That bitch gonna open up. Hey.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Shit, what's in there? Alright, y'all. I'm gonna end the gameplay right there. Thank you for tuning in. Alright, peace.